what's going on, guys? It's your boy Nico. We're back at it again the next morning. Me and Fabian had to stop yesterday because I had family coming over, and you know, we were having dinner and whatnot. So I didn't want to be working on my car while they were there, even though I knew it was a quick build. But it was so hot, and I was like sweating my ass off. So I was like, yeah, we gotta take a break. But we're back, and we're gonna go. I've already jacked up the car. Fabian's sleeping right now, so I didn't want to bother him too much. But I already jacked up the car. We are going to be going right here underneath the car, and if you can see where that plastic is, we're just gonna be removing it. And then there's a rear motor mount. We need to remove that. You can see it right there, actually, in between the plastic, that great thing right there. Yeah, so let's go ahead and do it, and I'll show you guys the process and whatnot. And yeah, we're just gonna slap it on. It'll take 2 seconds. So bye. Boom. I'm a lit kid. I got it. Okay. Boom. All right, you guys, I'm super dumb, but anyways, I got it in. It's on both sides. It's all greased up. I was recording, and let's just say I didn't do the best job, and it wasn't even recording what I did. But we're just gonna go ahead and finish this install, and I'm gonna give it a test drive and let you guys know how I feel. So, peace. That's it for that. It was honestly a lot more difficult than I thought it would be. The front pipe was blocking the entrance for the bolt to go into the front side of the rear motor mount. So what I had to do is I had to put the back in, and then I just pulled the front as hard as I could, found just enough spacing to clear the front pipe, and I just went ahead and like started threading the bolt with my hand. And by the time I was able to get past the front pipe, I was able to finally like actually push the bolt all the way in. And then the backside was, you know, it was a lot easier. So we got that done. I'm just gonna go ahead and put the plastic back on, put all the little screws and whatnot back on, make sure everything's secure. I'm gonna torque it down. Then I'm gonna give you guys a first impressions drive. Apparently it's amazing. You really notice a lot of difference. So I'm really looking forward to, you know, just seeing how it works, because it's such an inexpensive product. And if it really, if it's really gonna do what they say it does, whereas I get to put more power to the ground, eliminate wheel hop, smoother shifting, you know, less engine movement, then I'm super excited to test it out. I'm really excited for this. So I'll let you guys know how it works. And yeah, we're just gonna go clean this all up. Peace.
So we going in, you know, since I'm a big dude, this is very hard for me.
Hey, welcome to my car, bro.
Fucking low as hell.
All right, okay. So yeah, even like with the AC on, you can feel the vibration. Like, it's definitely noticeable. And we got it in sport mode. We got it in map 3 on my tune. So we're pushing the most power, the most boost. All right, because we got a passenger in the car. So we're going to need that extra boost, you feel me? Any added weight, we need more power. More power. Okay, more power.
More power.
So I'm going to turn, I don't want to turn the AC off. It's hot as hell. But we're going to... Damn. What the hell? Okay.
I feel it.
It's definitely definitely a bit more vibration. Right now it's kind of chilling. I feel like the first gear takeoff is definitely something, so I'm gonna slow down, slow down, slow down. You feel that. You feel a feel lot that. Of vibration and then deceleration. Yeah, that's crazy. So we're gonna go in first gear. Okay, yeah, it's nothing crazy. Let me see. Yo, that felt
pretty good. It's a lot more smoother. Yeah,
it's way smoother.
Yeah.
You felt that?
I felt that.
You heard my tire screeching?
Yeah.
Yo. All right. Dude, definitely super noticeable off the start, like right there. A lot of these newer cars are so electronic, so you don't really, all these bumps, you don't really get that much feeling in them. So whatever I can do to just make it feel like I have more control of the car, you know, I'm all for it. So far, so good. And then we're just gonna, you know, we're gonna head to Best Buy and whatnot. And, you know, hopefully, you know, I don't know if this thing needs a brake and I highly doubt it, but so far, so good. How do you feel about the vibrations?
Yeah, it feels nice.
You're gonna point the camera at you. They wanna see you, Fabian.
They wanna see you. All right, so this guy drives like a madman. It's very scary to be in his car. However, you know, it's pretty nice to be in it, you know? I can see the work, I can see the progress. You know, but we just have to see where it goes on from there. You know what I'm saying?
Ooh, even downshifting, but like rev matching,
yeah,
from third to second, way smoother.
Yeah,
way
but like, smoother. Before I went in this car yesterday, and you know, first to second, felt a little iffy, but now it's like a lot more smoother. Yeah, a lot more smoother. Even though, can you say that? A lot more smoother.
A lot smoother. That's good too, though.
I mean, shoot.
It doesn't matter.
I mean, the cars aren't for grammar, okay? That's what it is.
Bro, this vibration, I like it.
Miko is one with the car now.
Damn, I like the black. That's the sport, the hatchback.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about the hatchback?
Honestly, I don't know how I feel about it.
Yeah, another Civic.
Oh, yeah, I like it like that.
Bro. What? Normally I'll get like a jerk with my engine, right? The engine moves around, but there I didn't feel anything at all, like no jerk, nothing. So I'm not even joking, like this shit ain't sponsored, you know what I mean? Like I'm not trying to lie to nobody. Like so far these inserts, but honestly,
wish to be sponsored.
Oh hell yeah, yo Perrin, like Edge Autosport, fucking whoever, come sponsor me. But yo, honestly amazing so far, like really good. That just right there, that first to second pull, and like not getting any engine movement, I like it. I definitely feel like getting an actual rear motor mount, like the Hasbro 27.1, will probably be even like 10 times better. But for now, this is already amazing. I'm actually excited to get one of those in the future. And you know, I can definitely do with this for the next few months. So, so far so great. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We gotta drop a like on the video. We gotta subscribe, and y'all gotta check out Fabian's account, his YouTube, because he's gonna start streaming. Twitch.tv/.
So if you wanna see this amazing face, you know, playing games and stuff like that, because you know I'm a pro. Check out my Twitch off of BB22. You know what I'm saying?
No engine movement. What the fuck? It's crazy. I'm sorry.
He's still bitching over his car, but it's all good. You know, link in the description below. Of course, right?
Yeah, for sure.
You better put it.
All right, guys, we're pulling up to Best Buy, so we'll catch y'all later. So I'm gonna let Fabian say bye to y'all.
I haven't done this in a while, but like, don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, of course, because the main channel's about to blow up. I called it. All right, I'm gonna be seen in another video. I watch this. I'm gonna be seen in another video later in the future, and they're gonna be like, oh wait, he was there and he called it. Yeah, that was me.
Yeah,
so yep,
yeah,
love you guys. Say goodbye. Love you, Nick Nation. Deuces. Damn it, when it comes in this way. Majestic, don't you think?
You're gonna see a footage of me dancing. You wanna check it out?